Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about The Marvels and which character is Park Seo-joon, a Korean actor playing. Now Park has been seen in the trailer of The Marvels alongside Carol Danvers, but who really is he playing and why are fans mad? So this might not be a surprising news for all the fans, but Park is going to be seen playing Prince Yan in the movie, who will be the husband of Carol Danvers. We might actually see them marrying each other in the movie. So Carol will now be a queen too, and her dress looks also really amazing. Park is a known Korean actor, and after the runtime of the movie has been released, which is 1 hour and 45 minutes, it has also been revealed that Park will only have 2 minutes and 47 seconds of screen time, from which I can assume that he might actually end up dead. So fans are not happy from this news, and they are really mad because Park seemingly deserves more screen time. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.